Hello, my name is Agnieszka Dziubała and I work for the City of Poznań. I'm a senior specialist for Connecting Nature project, and today I'm going to tell you something about our experience with co-production process. As part of Connecting Nature project, I work with colleagues on numerous small-scale green interventions. However, the one of the flagship project is nature-oriented playground in preschools. The main idea of our project is to create or modernize a preschool garden into nature-oriented playgrounds with natural wooden plant elements and mainly natural equipment. And together with the landscape architects, teachers, as well as preschoolers, we create a space that would be child-friendly, positively influencing the development, creativity, sensitizing to the environment, as well as a space that will bring multiple benefits also to the natural environment, also in the context of climate changes, urban regeneration, and improving the quality of life of citizens. Before I share with you our reflections, I would like to go back to the beginning of the Connecting Nature project. Then the entire co-production process and its complexity didn't play such a crucial role. Projects and implementation of nature-based solutions mainly relied on conventional project management and on internal or external consultation of plans and directions with a limited group of partners. We learned about the co-production process ourselves gradually during the Connecting Nature project. We realized what benefits co-production could bring, and reflection on how individual elements of co-production can improve our work. We as a Connecting Nature project team opened ourselves to co-production process and tried to implement it in our own way, apply it to a wider extent when implementing nature-based solutions. For us, co-production means stakeholder mapping process, which is the starting point for successful implementation of nature-based solutions, then co-designing plans and projects locally, also envisioning and specific agenda settings and collaborative way of development and implementation of nature-based solutions. So in the context of co-production process, now we have greater flexibility and openness to the opinions of others, and we put meaningful emphasis on the participation. Citizen participation, preschools participation, participation of department and external institutions, engaging specialists and researchers. And for us, the greatest achievement is the establishment of partnership for the development of nature-based solutions. And co-production start out to be the basis for implementing good quality nature-based solutions in the city that meet the residents' needs on the city scale. And for us, such a partnership consists not only of the city office department, but also other local and private institutions, specialists, scientists, and final users. And we share our experience and knowledge about co-production with our colleagues in the City Hall. However, this is still not a common method of work and takes time to present and convince to the benefits. And based on our observations, the significant barrier is a lack of knowledge and understanding of co-production process, as many departments think that it's too challenging to co-produce their work and think that it's the waste of time or need a secondment employees for meetings. So it's important to increase the awareness of co-production process and show these benefits. We have managed to modernize over 20 preschools in Poznań into nature-oriented playgrounds in the city. And we believe that using such type of project management methods, we will be able to implement even more nature-based solutions in the Poznań. And we believe that co-production process is a method that can be very helpful for implementation and scaling up nature-based solutions across the city, and that they will meet the residents' expectation and needs. Thank you very much.